Good everyone, we know that plastics are everywhere and some plastics are better for the environment than others. Today we're going to make a bioplastic. It's a type of plastic made from renewable materials. We're going to turn that into this really cool window decoration that you can put on your bedroom windows at home. For this experiment, you are going to need a shallow dish, some gelatin powder, a spatula, a cookie cutter in any shape that you like, some hot water and a jug to mix. So we're going to start by adding 400 milliliters of hot water to our jug. You might need a grown-up to help you with this. Next, you're going to stir in 15 grams of gelatin powder. And you're just going to keep stirring until it all dissolves. Now, you might want these to be a different colour. So if you want to colour them in, just grab some food colouring of whatever your favourite colour is and add a couple of drops. So a little bit of food colouring. This is just optional. You don't have to do this if you don't want to. Stir that together and then you're going to pour it into a dish. Now, the gelatin is going to cause the liquid to set, and it's really helpful if you put this in the fridge. So we're going to store it in the fridge for about 4 to 8 hours. You want it to look like a solid when it comes out. Now, I've made one before, so here's one that I've had setting in the fridge for about 8 hours, probably overnight. Now what you're going to do is cut your favourite shape. So I have a gingerbread person. And you're going to cut the shape by pressing down. It's very squidgy. And then I like to cut around my shape to make it easy to pull out with a spatula with a little knife, but you don't need to do that. Now take your spatula and scoop out your shape. Pick off the excess and then you want to pull it out of your mold. Ta-da! This is what we call a window wobbler. So when you've got as many as you want to make, you're going to go over to your window, you're going to stick it on. Ready? And there you go! Perfect decoration for your bedroom made out of something called a bioplastic. Thanks for joining us on Nanogirl's Great Science Adventures, and I'll see you next time.